I have a feeling he'll be back. Let's stay focused. The hotline should be past the...